There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire. Thank you.
Ugh.